the thing you weren't gonna do.
Damn.
Right, it's a new day. Compost. It's a new day. We didn't finish the vlog yesterday because we actually didn't go back to the villa until 1:30 this morning. We were partying too hard with Mickey. I don't know what to say about the Christmas party.
I don't mind it.
It was good, and I'm glad we did it. But don't watch vlogs before you go because you set your expectations very high.
Because it's always going to change.
Yeah. So we watched a vlog from 2021, and it was like free muffins, free cinnamon rolls, free cookies, free coffees. Whereas this year it's festive cookies and hot chocolate. And the cookies were nice. It's not like they weren't nice.
Some of them were. So but all of them were nice.
We were like expecting different things at every location, and there was only, what, 6 locations to get like a complimentary food and drink.
So it's not everywhere all over the park.
No, so just do some research before you book it. But it was good. I'm glad we did it, and it was quite sweet, and the fireworks were good. The parade was good.
Low key times, really, for rides. We didn't get on rides in the end, because by the time we finished parade and stuff, we thought we were going to go on Tron, but then they started stopping all the rides because...
The parade and fireworks.
Parade and fireworks, and then I heard someone walking around saying they've just shut a ride because of the storm.
It was really windy.
It did get really windy, but...
Tried raining, didn't it? But it didn't. It literally was the lightest bit. Anyway, so today we're doing some shopping. We're going to the Florida Mall, back to Outdoor World for the 5th time lucky.
Might
and be
last time
this
now,
will be
I
the
think.
Last time, unless
yeah.
someone else wants to go back.
It's that depressing point of
a
holiday.
Yeah, it's the last 2 days. And then I think we're going to go Disney Springs like late afternoon and then either get some dinner there or go to Sickies Garage. But obviously, as I say, we don't know.
Yeah.
And Aaron and I want to... Today's our last day. We could have used our Disney ticket. So that's Disney done, really.
Yeah.
It's a shame, but we did manage to smash out.
We didn't really...
We got complacent with having 3 weeks, I think, and relaxed for too many days, and then...
Just lost track of where we were. With
the
stuff,
days just start flying, don't
they?
Yeah. The last sort of week has just flown.
Definitely.
You can come... So we're going to do some shopping, and we'll let you know where we end up.
The surface park loads.
Yeah, this is good parking. It's right opposite, well, right by the site just below.
And it's signposted surface parking. it was forward facing. So yeah, never really busy. And then you look at all the other entrances and people queuing at them. So top tip, car park is empty. And like on the sat nav, because I don't think it come up as surface parking, it comes up as watermelon parking, which is there, because the others are orange and lime. But yeah, I feel a little bit more refreshed now and awake, because we're all sort of not laid in, but had a late start just because we had a late finish last night. I don't know what way around Amy told you, but we decided to do Disney Springs first, just because on an evening it gets hectic because it's open till 11, I think. So it's an attraction to do at night, according to everyone else. So yeah, we're going to try it. Midday it is, it's currently 12 o'clock, so we'll see what it's like. Can't remember what I said about the party earlier, but it's a little bit disappointing because of the merch. I think I said it last night as well, but yeah, never mind. I think Amy wants to get a Blaze pizza. I'm gonna try the chicken guy. And then have a look round, and then we're off to the mall, Florida Mall. Already it feels better, a lot quieter. Don't know what it's like on camera, it might look a bit overcast, which it is. It's going to be highs of 22 today. And it's just windy because obviously they're getting ready for a storm. But we normally speak too soon, we say how good it is, and then all of a sudden it's influx of people come in, so we'll see. I've got a jumper. Really, I should have bought one with us because it's quite windy. It just takes the chill off. Yeah. It's a little bit quiet already, isn't it?
It is quite quiet actually, compared to last night.
Last night? Oh, there's Jess. It is Everglades. I think we're going to try a donut. Probably get a coffee from here. What are we going to get? A coffee and a donut, or?
Yes. I want to go into Sprinkles, but I don't know if it's a cupcake place or an ice cream.
Ah. You're going to film Ames in here?
Yeah.
Just because your camera's better.
We're coming to Everglades Donuts. So these are the menus. Oh, they do actual food here as well. Yeah, coffee, but they do actual burgers and stuff. These look so good. Donuts. Yeah. We can always come back here. Look at their stock. These look so good. I'll go ask her quick. Oh, and he tripped. Right, here's two coffees. That's a strawberry sprinkle donut and a standard glaze. And this is our receipt. So the classic glaze, they're both $4.95. Coffees are $4 each, and we put on a 15% tip, $2.68. So it's $21.74 altogether. Which I don't know what the conversion is for that. It's about £18, £17. Finn, what's the donuts like? Finn. Oh my god, where have you gone?
What a donut's good fit. Yeah?
Nice?
Yeah, nice.
Go on then, what's
it like, mum?
Better than voodoo.
Let me try. How the hell? Look at the depth of it.
They are
good. Really fresh.
Big as well, aren't they? That's the first pit stop for food anyway. Shall I try yours?
Is that rain or is it because that
sounded? I don't know, it felt like rain.
Oh, it might be rain,
that's
a lot of water.
Still nice and warm.
It is quite humid, it was cold when we got out of the car because it was really heavy wind.
It's nice to be here on a quiet day, isn't it?
It is much quieter. It wasn't down there, and now all of a sudden it's quiet again. So, fine by us.
Donut was lovely.
Probably, we were saying it's
exactly the same. Oh, there's a pizza place there as well.
We were saying it's exactly the same kind of like airiness as the ones we had in Poland.
Yeah.
But, obviously, a bit more expensive.
Poland was brilliant. Yeah, anyway.
We were just saying about Poland, weren't we?
Yeah. So, like, where we're heading now?
Just going down this way.
We've got to go to Disney's shop.
Disney shop, Blaze Pizza. See what the cube like chicken guys like if you want to get some chicken tenders.
If not, we can come back one morning early.
Yeah,
when they open, get it when they open.
Yeah.
Raining now. I've never been down this way, but there's Gideon's on the corner behind Oakley. No, they said on the news it'll be a shower just go over. They reckon you wouldn't even feel it. I'm still on the hunt for a spirit, Joe. There's a green one down there going into the basket. No, it's gone beyond the tree. I think Jess checked the queue for Gideon's, it's 3 hours.
But that's where it is.
No, I don't. I think it's another height. Savannah's. No, I've never been round there.
What's coffee like from there, Ames?
Yeah, it's really nice.
That's got to be the best coffee I've had.
I keep spilling it down my wrist.
We're going to have a look at the boutique. Yeah. Oyster bar. Yeah. Let's have a look in there. It's a place of good man. Nice tops there. Amy will like that one straight away because of the tree on it. Alright, I've got the two coffees with me. Mmm. That worked. Amy's going to quickly scout ahead to Blaze Pizza. I mean, I'll try one. It was on my list, but I think I wanted to try some at Chicken Guy. That had my priority, really, Chicken Guy. But yeah, to be honest, the rain that we said, like, that they said about, is literally blowing straight over. It didn't even rain, really. So yeah.
I'm down by Steakhouse, and then Amy's just going to have a quick run around to Blaze Pizza. But all in all, good morning so far.
Really does pay to like get to these sort of places. Not first ring, because we didn't get here first. We got here for 12 o'clock, but it eases up all your sort of like queues and you're stuck walking around on an evening. So this has been better coming at this time of day to Disney Springs. And believe it or not, last year when we came here, we didn't even come round this part of it. It was so busy. We got stuck up the other side and we just sort of stayed there. So the others have gone to World of Disney. Amy's getting a Blaze Pizza and then we're going to go to World of Disney and meet up with them. So you'll probably see pizza next, I don't know, something like that. Well, providing they're in a massive queue, because I don't think Amy wanted to wait in a massive queue. So there we go.
Right, I've just power walked up here. This is what I'm here for. Buzzer to track your order, but they don't take long to cook.
The pepperoni, did you want any sea salt?
Any bacon?
Any oregano, sea salt, oregano or salt?
Some oregano, please. Thank you.
Now we wait.
I start walking around and meet Amy, but already I can see she's obviously inside. Because there's no queue outside it today. Always looks lovely, almost like Discovery Cove. Really missing that this year. Wish we'd done it, but you couldn't gamble it with the weather. Because we've had a few warm days, like 22 today, but it's like overcast 22, so the sun isn't there with it. So it doesn't make it feel as warm. We've had a few hot days, but then it comes with the cooler days we've had as well, so yeah. See what Amy gets, hopefully nothing boring, but it's her pizza at the end of the day, so let's have a walk down there. Says deluxe burger,
and I was stood just over there by that bridge a second ago. Coming here on evening is really nice, but like I was saying, you just have to gamble it and do it when it's not going to be at its busiest, which is a real guessing game with anything to do with Disney. But yeah, there we go. There's Blaze.
Amy's out.
I'm back. $17.90 something, say 18 for argument, with a $2 tip and a drink.
What drink? Coke. I threw the coffee, it went cold.
That's fine. Although I had a right problem in there with the Starling card.
Oh.
It wouldn't accept my PIN.
Oh.
So I attached it on a different card.
Oh, right.
No biggie. So when we get back to them.
What pizza did you get?
Got pepperoni and ham with mozzarella.
Oh, right.
And they're quite big. You can see the size of the box, but. It's busy, like there's lots of people sat down in there eating, you get a little buzzer and they bring it over to you.
I was saying, you got in and out pretty quick, all in all like 10, 15 minutes.
I was in there all of 3 minutes before they said the next person, so
yeah, that's good.
You get to watch it all, which I filmed, so I should
put it on there. Disney Treasure, a cruise liner.
I'll just ring your mum. See where.
Well, Zara, I went in there and it's all ground floor women.
What, there's no men's?
No, I don't know where the men's bit is.
Oh, they might have another store.
I might not be looking properly. Yeah, actually, yeah, they might have another store. Let's head towards World of Disney then.
Yeah. I'm just going to ring
you. God, it's nice being this quiet.
It is. Very nice.
Spend a few hours here just wandering about as it's so quiet. What's that?
Phone cases, they're all $35.
Yeah, you're better off at the outlet sometimes. Sephora. Here you go, the madness started. I think we're just passing through anyway. Yeah, Amy got this one last night, so we haven't shown you it yet, but it's the 100th anniversary one.
$55 down from 80.
Yeah, so anyway. Let's try and skip through Ames while we can. Where? Oh, yeah. Nice t-shirt.
I think
Connor
bought that.
Yeah, he did.
Yeah, and he shrunk.
There's the green jumper, the famous one.
That's pizza.
It's haunting me. Anyway, let's get out of here. Right, thank God we got out of there.
That was ramp.
Yeah, it's hectic.
I keep saying last night. The other day.
Absolutely hectic. I just don't understand. Same in the outlets. The outlets be quiet, and then you walk anywhere near a character warehouse, and it's everyone floods it. So I think the others are in the co-op. What are they getting in there? Do you know? Oh, phone case they were looking at. Oh, right. Yeah.
Blaze pizza in there.
There they are. But the thing is, Otterbox aren't very good cases, so you get what you pay for, really. But that's ridiculous. This one here. What was it last night? $50.
$50.
How much is it?
$60.
Don't drop it, for God's sake.
Oh, let's get Ames. It's been a long time coming. Two visits for you. Now, what I find ridiculous is the price of them Apple Watch wrist straps.
How much are they?
Well, just shock yourself into it.
Wow.
$37.
Phone case is $35. How can they charge them?
Yours, where's yours from?
Primani.
And it's better than most of the ones you get here.
I'm sure
we've got one. Ratatouille case is quite good.
You want one?
No. Indiana Jones. Lots of Star Wars.
I'll have a look on the floor of the mall to see if they do any.
Yeah. Right, you going to eat this, Ames? Out there or wherever.
So I just got a normal pepperoni, normal crust with ham and mozzarella cheese.
Right, here it goes.
Taste
Would
test.
You worry? Really worth your two and a bit years of...
Yeah, knocked spots off of Domino's.
Does it? It's lovely down there, isn't it? Even though the sun's not shining in Sunshine State.
Still warm.
Still warm.
Too grande.
Yeah.
30.
Right, would you reckon coming here today be better, isn't it? So we finished Blaze Pizza. Mum went and got the phone case from the co-op, Disney co-op thing or whatever. Amy is now buying a new collectible mug from Starbucks. We got the Florida one. It's got like an alligator on it and stuff. And now she's getting a... Ames, is it an Orlando one? There it is. It's being scanned. This year, we've gone back to collecting cups and mugs. We got one from Gatorland, I think we got another one from somewhere else. We've got two Starbucks ones now, and you can collect these like worldwide, because when we've done our Poland trip, they had them there, but we just forgot to buy one, so. But I think we're going back there soon. Lego.
Right, we're in Uniqlo.
Yeah.
They do loads of Disney stuff. We just saw it all through the door. Snow White. Steamboat Willie. Yeah. Now we're men. Oh, that's a sweet one. Hey. Oh, we've come round to the queue.
God. That's silly, isn't it?
Let's go. Right, that's on the vlog.
Well, I don't care.
No, I can't. I have to cut it out.
Nice jacket.
Really?
That's Zara done. Don't think we videoed anything that. Well, I brought one shirt. Just like Hawaiian or flowery tops, but mine's not. If Amy didn't put the Starbucks mug on top, I'd be able to get it out and show you. I can always show you it when we get to the car, but yeah, we're off to Chicken Guy now. Well, providing the queue's not ridiculous, because all of a sudden there's an influx of people come in. And I don't know whether that's something to do with the parks, shutting rides and stuff because of stormy. Because it is getting a bit stormy, but there you go, never mind. So yeah, hopefully see you lot in Chicken Guy.
Right, we're at Chicken Guy, getting a bit of a snack for the road. Really quiet. When we came here last night, it was so busy.
Hi, do you
want
a menu?
Yeah, well,
okay.
Thank you.
Take care.
So they just, they do, big new t-shirt. They've got their own merchandise. It's actually, it looked really busy, but that's people waiting for food. It's actually really quiet. They get 40% off of their merchandise. This is the menu. So you can see the sandwiches, the chicken. That's what we're going to go for. The four tenders. So we're getting dinner tonight. Yes. Sorry? Yes. We ended up going for a 6 chicken tender combo. I'm just getting a drink. These are your options. Also got an Oreo milkshake. They do merchandise.
Yeah. So not been waiting long, and Amy's shake's arrived. Without Amy telling anyone, they could probably guess what it is. What shake have you had it? At every place this holiday. Ethan got the same as me then, bourbon. What, mum? What's that, bourbon?
Lovely.
Is it like barbecue, is it? Mm. What's yours then, Dad?
Special
sauce. Oh. Didn't take long, did it, Ames?
10 minutes. Put,
tenders are massive. Alright, can we get a tender out? Right, beef, what are they like? Good. Yeah. They do look big. Massive.
We're back again. Pretty sure this is the fifth time. Hopefully the last.
So now, well, you'll hear me, wind, very windy. Here's some nice little boats. Oh, that's brilliant. Little camo effect one. These are obviously hunting in and stuff. If this was to sail in the UK, it'd be the price of the boat. You wouldn't get the trailer with it, but it comes as like a kit. It's pretty cool. Amy's favourite place again.
Not
going
back again.
No.
This is probably, we visited here more than we visited Disney.
Yeah. Yeah, that's true.
We come to Florida just for this shot.
The old tracker pull boat. So I keep looking everywhere, like North Face and stuff, for bum bags, but never got any left, so just found this Bass Pro one. Enough storage, 2 water bottles, padded and zip straps on the back, and only $15. That is very good. Always quiet now. Let's see what Amy's doing. I think I'm gonna buy that. It's quite nice, subtle, with like the grey on black logo. It looks like it really stands out on the camera, but it actually doesn't. There's Amy. Oh, over there. We'll be going over there, won't we? No flying visit here, Ains. Should we have a look at the hoodies and stuff again? Might purchase one. Oh yeah, there they are. Multi-tools. $8. They are so good, aren't they, Ains?
Yeah, they are quite handy.
The grey one's nice.
Yeah.
I've been using mine already at the villa, haven't I? Green. Yeah, Cabela's. Lovely.
Just a missed off.
Pronghorn antelope there.
Yeah, pronghorn. Silver Ridge Peaks beef.
Yeah.
Alright, so we missed out on this fallow buck. But. Pretty small. It's like a probably 2 year old, but not very good antlers. Get your
antlers on the buck's old.
Well, yeah, a couple of years old, just rubbish antlers, aren't it? Hog.
Yeah, just looking here, shall I?
Getting ourselves some mugs.
Moose.
And got the
I've got a whitetail one.
Whitetail.
Spin it round. Yeah, no, that's alright. Yeah, nice, aren't they? I think I'm going to settle for that bum bag. Amy's got this multi tool for her dad.
Hold that, I'm just going to check because that one's patterned. Get this one.
Yeah?
Yeah, because that one, if you look above the handle,
oh, yeah.
Where they print on it, whereas that one's not got it.
Yeah. What are our names? There's Browning's that. No, I'll put this bum bag around my waist. Oh, is this what quality the bowls and plates will be, Amy? Oh, no, isn't there different? They're the ones here. Aim to now. Oh, they're good.
They are nice. If we could get them back.
But they wear time, that's probably.
I'd get some, but.
Shopping's going well. So you can't really get into perspective how big these elk are, but just the neck of that one is probably 3-4 foot girth. It's huge. You don't get into perspective, do you, how big they are?
Well, there's three.
Yeah, I'm trying to say it's like 3 or 4 foot wide. Oh, Odegaard. Martin Odegaard,
yeah.
And you get frozen bait in here too. Alright, that's another shopping spree done. Everyone's all bagged up. We got a couple of mugs. I've got a new hunting coat to use. Which is nice, like, in UK terms, like bramble proof, rip proof sort of thing. I used to have coats like it. You can run it on brown, like barbed wire and stuff, it won't rip. We said that was the last time, but it's not. I think we're going to come over again over the weekend at some point. So yeah, Amy got a few bits for like the dog and that, and then Ethan got his Crocs exchange, the 4x4s. Just had some photos taken at Amy, put them in now.
I got a mug.
Yeah, I said that.
Oh, I got 2 months. Right, we're heading in for dinner.
Had a good day shopping, we lost track of time, didn't we?
That's because we spent over $100 in the outdoor shop.
It's quarter to seven.
We had a shopping spree. Oh my god, I nearly tripped up a curb and broke my ankle. Well, they've got some merchandise. Menu there if it sorts its life out. We've come straight in. All the old number plates. Christmas tree. We've come straight in, being seated. Yeah, I'm in. Thank you.
Yeah, I'll go in a minute.
So it opened in the early 2000s.
Oh, yeah.
And it's been opened by a friend, by a group of friends.
Oh.
good price.
Look at that, chicken tender strips basket.
That's all their sauce on the wings. Burgers.
Yeah, it does, don't it?
Sides. Wagyu. Even the Wagyu's only $18. These are fun. Good burgers.
Jalapeno peanut butter. That looks a bit. Oh, two you can get from here. From that famous donut bun burger.
Crispy chicken mashed potato bun.
Yeah, they do a burger in a donut glazed donut bun.
Oh.
Yeah. They do chicken burgers, shall? Get sandwiches. Salads. Entrees.
Cheers, thank you.
Baskets.
Oh yeah, it's video that.
I went on the
toilets got down there, I went all the way down there in the toilet. Through that side door, I just come through.
Yeah. Where she's come
from. Turn left, yeah, turn left. Down the end. I went in there, there's a little door, probably around 5.
This is where all their napkins and cutlery and stuff is in there.
Honky Tonk Burger.
Honky Tonk.
Honky Tonk.
Donkey Kong.
Hot honey glazed chicken burger and sweet potato fries.
The glazed burger. Glazed donut.
So is that
turn
it
on? I'll turn it around
either way.
Oh, can't
get it.
Donut bun. Oh, look at the ice in there.
That's sickly.
And I've got a plate of camo with a side of camo.
Right, I got the classic with bacon. And Aaron got the
smoke shack, yeah. Big.
With, is that a fried onion?
Yeah.
And obviously waffle fries. What are the fries like?
Oh.
What's the onion like?
Onion's nice, waffle fries, just had one, lovely.
Make sure you subscribe, laddie. Thank you.